more or less, laying down in beds, and now it's time for breakfast.
Eating on the job.
Wow. Be careful when you say that. We're not laying in bed at all. Amy is standing there. I'm standing here. We're cooking. We're going to be cooking. Yeah. We're talking about the Utah RFA liquidation sale. This is a beautiful piece of equipment. Okay, Amy, can I just say, John and I both agree that this is our favorite part about
the fridge.
The fridge. Yeah. So you can sit right here, reach up, and grab your own drink. Beer is what John said. Yeah. So I love the outdoors because you get to show us how to use this.
Yeah.
Because we're indoors, we can't really use any fire. So tell me about what you're doing.
Well, we're going to make pizza.
Okay. Which, now, some people are like, what?
Camping.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's actually really easy. Like, you see, I've already made my dough. I brought it with me made.
Okay.
Okay. So I made it at home and brought it camping. And then to put it on the grill, you just put a little bit of oil on there.
Yeah. And something you said that makes sense, you didn't have to cook all of this. Maybe you did for the show, but this could be leftovers.
Well, yes. And this could be, you brought it from home partially cooked and prepared. You could use it for other breakfasts and dinners and lunches while you're camping, omelets and things like that. So
So let's show them that you can actually do it on here.
So you'll put that oiled side down.
Okay. Oh, look
at that.
You'll
flip it over. We've cooked it a little bit.
Okay.
And now we'll put our toppings on there.
Okay.
So
You go ahead. You have the food handler's permit. Yeah.
So cheese first.
Okay. Now, Dan and Carrie, feel free to shout out any ingredients you want to put on there. I say
fontina.
Bacon. Let's put some bacon on.
Ooh, yeah.
Ooh, it all looks good. Yeah. Give me the everything.
So normally I would put sauce on first, but this is a breakfast pizza.
Yeah. We don't need sauce. Yeah. Plus, you're close to your beer, so you don't need all that.
Get sauced.
Sauce in the outdoors.
I've got mushrooms.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's 3.2 beer, so it's not like you're really getting wasted, Dan. It's
No, you're just getting full.
Down. You're okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're getting full. Yes. Thank you.
It's breakfast.
Man, for someone who doesn't consume, you know a lot about beer. That's crazy.
Well, I have friends.
I've caramelized onions.
Yeah.
So I get a little sweetness.
Now, will we be able to get this recipe for the dough or anything that we
can? Yes, I'll have the recipe posted on the Paris RV Facebook page.
Yeah, see? Now this is not Amy's first rodeo. She's done cooking on TV before, so that's why she had that prepared for us. See,
wow,
ahead of time.
Look at that.
That's amazing.
Now when you're cooking it outdoors, remember, you're not the only one camping. Amy and I are camping here, but you have neighbors. They can smell it. The best way to make friends, come on in, guys. Come get some.
How to win friends.
That's your cue. That's your cue. Come on in. Come on in. Yeah. Chop that up, Amy. Let's make some friends. Yep.
This looks so good.
It does. Well, it tastes better. Let's go. Have a slice. Pick it up and take a bite. Thumbs up or thumbs down? You better say thumbs up. See?
Oh, that looks so good. Okay, we're